Hello everyone, I welcome you all in the product overview of the products for the FRM preparation which are available at the falconerdefend.com. So where you can find all these products? The products are available on the Falcon website, falconerdefend.com. Once you visit this website, you have to scroll down to the specific section which is for the products. So these are the four products available at the falconerdefend.com for the FRM part 1 preparation and FRM part 2 preparation. We will come up with the new products, okay, very soon. So first of all, you have to look for the you have to decide it is from you are either from the India or out of the India. So based on this, you will switch your product. Okay. So either if you are from the India, you will keep like this. If you are out of India, then the pricing will change. That is, the pricing will convert into the dollars, and also some features will change. Okay. So features are different from for India and out of India. So here we have the four products. The products are divided in a manner that the first, starting with the practice package till the self-study students package. Okay, so the first one is the practice package. So practice package is where we are going to prepare you for the exam, and as well as we will give you the practical exposure of how to do or how to perform the task in real life using the R programming language. Now here we are going to focus specifically on the R programming language, and the agenda is to make sure that whatever you are learning in the FRM part 1 curriculum, you will be able to perform it in R, which is very important. Now, R programming language is very much important for your job. If you are looking for a job, or if you want to switch into the risk management job, so R programming is kind of a must thing. Okay, so first is the R programming. So we will practice package. In this, we will see what we are offering. So first is obviously the differentiating factor here is the R programming. The package is same as the Prime package. Like this package, just a second. Package is same as this Prime package. The only difference is the R programming. We are going to provide you the full R programming tutorials which are required for the FRM part 1, and these tutorials will be assignment based. You have to submit the projects will be evaluated, and then you will be awarded a certificate. Okay, so kind of a certification course. Now see here, the first, we are giving you the 100 hours of the video tutorials. These are the exam oriented video discussions where you have to focus on the concept which is important for the exam, and we are going to cover almost 100% of the coverage, but the focus will be how to make you comfortable for the exam questions. Okay, so preparing you for the exam is the goal here. So first is the video tutorials. Now second one is the fast track videos. Now we are coming up with the fast track videos, 40 hours of fast track videos. These videos you can use for in two different manners, either for the revision purpose. Now here what will happen, we will stop, or I will not give you the additional explanations related to the concept. So we will stick to the concept, and I will only give you the interlinks of the particular the concepts, right? So 40 hours of video, fast track video, so you can use it for the revision. Or in case you are coming from the curriculum like the CA or CFA, where you have the basic knowledge of the concepts, then for those type of chapters, you can switch to fast track videos instead of full videos. So it will save you a lot of time. So you can just watch the fast track videos. For example, I'll just give the example. Say that the option pricing, or say the basics of the introduction of the futures and the options, the CA students and the FRM student, CA students and the CFA students are good in this particular area. So you don't need to watch the complete lecture. So you can directly switch to fast track video. Once you finish the fast track video, you can read your material and solve the questions. So this is the second thing. The fast track videos can be used in two different manners. Now then we will provide you the 700 exam level practice questions. So in this particular case, we are giving you the 700 practice exam level practice questions, which are more than enough for exam. Okay, it will prepare you for the exam. Apart from this, we also have the topic wise tests, which are the online test. So this is available for the all the important topics, and not for the every topic, as in if there are three topics, on those three topics we don't have any topic wise test. But if the topic is practical, like distribution, or say binomial pricing, or say Greeks and etc., for all these topics we have the practical or the topic wise questions where you can solve the topic wise question. There are 6 to 25 questions per topic, and once you solve this, you will be able to know how you are performing compared to your peers. Okay, you will be given the average score of your performance versus the others. Now these are not the practice questions, these are the test questions. This is the topic wise test. Okay, so you have to test your understanding. Now then we will have the daily doubt solving sessions. So wherever you have any doubt coming in your preparation, you can directly contact the faculty and faculty will sort the doubt for you. So this is kind of a very important thing in FRM preparation, because every student come across very different type of doubt, and all those doubts are solved on the daily basis. Most of the doubts are solved within 2 or 3 hours. Then this becomes very important. It will save you a lot of time in your preparation, right? So this is not just about the doubts. You can also get the guidance on how to prepare. You can also get the guidance on how to approach the exam in case you are feeling the difficulty in particular subject and how to approach that. That is a counseling session is included in this doubt solving session. Okay, then we have the revision book, which will be provided you in the print copy, which is a print copy. It will be provided to you. Then we have the wall charts. Wall charts are the for one particular subject, one complete subject is summarized in one chart. So these are the wall charts. You have 4 charts for 4 subjects, and you can revise complete subject in just one chart or say 4 hours. Okay, this is very important chart. We keep on updating these charts and test the relevancy for the exam, and these are very exam relevant charts. Then we will conduct the 2 subject-wise mock test and 2 full mock tests. Now see here, subject-wise mock test is very much important for understanding of yours, like your understanding that wherever you are lacking. So you can understand that you need to improve on these 2 subjects and not the all subject. When you appear for the full mock test, the problem is you don't understand what is your problem area. When you appear for the subject-wise mock, then you can understand easily that this is your problem area and you need to improve in that. This will help you in improving the quartiles in the exam. Now, next is the exam level mock. So this exam level mock is always calibrated in the previous exam. So whatever is the ratio of the questions in the exam in say May 19 will be provided to you in the November 19. So for example, the theory versus practical questions or difficult versus easy questions. So whatever is the proportion maintained in the actual exam, same style of exam will be set for you. These mock tests are set for every exam and not the consistent thing. Then we will also provide you the most important 100 most important questions, which I personally think are very important for your understanding, or I personally think which are very important for the exam, coming exam. So these are the 100 questions, and this is well researched thing. Okay, so these 100 most important questions are based on the past exams. Then we have the R programming and R programming level 2 for the risk management. So first one is the level 1. Level 1 is available with the other package as well. So level 1 is available with these 3 packages, but level 2, which is a risk management training, so it is available with this practice training. Okay, practical package, practice package. So in case you want to perform whatever you are learning in the FRM part 1, if you want to perform it in the R programming, we are going to train you for that. Now here my focus is on the students who are the non-programmers. I'm going to teach from the non-programmers perspective. Okay, so everyone should be able to program. This is my goal here. Now next one is the prime package. Prime package is our standard package which is available in general, okay, past 4 or 5 attempts. So here the prime package is, it covers all the features which are available in this package, excludes this particular package product, that is a risk management level 2, R programming for risk management level 2. Okay, so the price are variable based on the number of admissions and so on. The price will keep on increasing, so you have to make sure in case you want to take the advantage of this pre-bookings and all. So these are available right now. So the date on which I am recording, all these prices which are available here are based on the dates which are on this particular date. Okay, you might find some different prices. Then we have the repeaters package. So this is very important package for the students who appeared for the exam, FRM exam, and were unable to clear. See, there are many things which are the reason. Okay, there are many reasons for the failure in the FRM exam or not qualifying for the FRM part 1 per se. So we are trying to address, or we are trying to solve this particular issue in this particular package. So package in general is the same. The added advantage is the guidance, that is, we will analyze your performance or your preparation and your past results, and we will guide you accordingly. So here you see that the price is also discounted, just because the students are repeaters and we want to motivate them for going with the proper preparation and the guided preparation. So this is the reason why we are keeping the prices low. This is a consistent price. The pricing is consistent, but the main advantage I think is the guidance. We will provide you the guidance on the past result. Okay, the faculties will analyze your quartiles of the past result. We will discuss with you that how you did in the previous exam, what was the issue, and how we can resolve the issue in this particular exam. And we will give you the custom preparation strategy. So any fresher student, he has to follow some other strategy. Any repeater student, he has to follow some other strategy. Reason being, you are already prepared. If in case of the repeater students are already prepared for the exam in some other manner. And the other package is the same. It includes everything of the prime package. The additional benefit is these two, the pricing and the guidance on the past exam. Now then comes is the self-study booster package. So we come up with this self-study booster package in the previous exam, which is a May 2019 exam. This self-study booster package is designed specifically for the students who prefer self-study. So because you are preferring self-study, I'm assuming that you know the concepts well, you understand the concepts, right? So you know the book, you are reading from that book, you are preparing from that book, and then you understand the concept. But one problem is there, the preparation versus the exam, there is a big gap. Okay, so the how you should pursue the concept is altogether different for the exam, that is when you are preparing for the exam, compared to how you are preparing in the book. Okay, just by reading the book, you will get a different understanding, and it is possible that you need some other type of understanding for the exam. Now here what we are doing, here we are trying to resolve that particular issue. So once you prepare for exam, we are trying to bridge that particular thing. We will give you some idea about each and every topic, that how you should tackle that particular topic in the exam. Again, this includes the fast track videos, meaning in case you are missing some point in your self study which is very important for the exam, that topic will be automatically covered in these fast track videos, which is for the say like in 40 hours. Then we are also providing you the revision book. Then subject wise mock tests are there, online mock tests are there, and online topic wise tests are there, full exam level mock tests are there. Other things are not available with this particular package. So this is very important. We got really good feedback on this particular product. This is coming from the self study students, and self study students felt that this improved their preparation. See, self study students are preparing good, but this improved their preparation to the next level. Okay, so that's why this is a self study booster package. So these are the four packages which are available for the Indian students, and these are the features. You can read these features in detail. So I've already gave you the idea. Now next is for the students who are not from the India. So this includes all the other countries, but in case you are Indian and living outside India, and you have the facility to pay in INA, you prefer the Indian package. Okay, books will not be delivered to you, obviously, because we don't deliver books internationally. So but we will provide you the e-copies of the books. Okay, now see here, these are the packages for the international students who are not from the India. So again, the four packages are there. The package features are the same more or less, but here you have to see that there are few things which we are providing you in e-copy. Okay, for example, the question bank will be provided to you in e-copy, revision book, wall charts will be provided to you in e-copy. So this is the different thing. Again, the doubt solving session is also available for the students who are not from the India. Okay, so we have divided doubt solving sessions in two parts. The first is the Indian standard time, which is 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. right? And then we have the time slot, which is 12 a.m. to 2 a.m. Okay, so 2 hour slots are there. Apart from that, you can ask me questions or the doubts on the WhatsApp, but this is the calling time. Okay, so where we will talk to you personally. Apart from these particular times, in case I have time available with me, then I will give you the session. Okay, we will allow you to talk. So in that particular time also, in otherwise also, if I'm free, we will give you the doubt solving sessions. Now here you have to understand the what is the purpose of the doubt solving session. You will come across a lot of doubts on daily basis in your preparation. Okay, so in concepts I don't think you will get any doubt, but in general I have seen the students come across the preparation level doubts. Okay, so how they should prepare one particular concept or like that. So all these doubts are solved on the daily basis. You have to focus on that. Okay, so this is all about the information. This is all the information about the packages which are available at the falconriffin.com. And in case you want to see the demo videos are available on the YouTube, which is YouTube channel, which is Falcon Riffin. Okay, so watch the demo videos, and in case you want more understanding, you can contact me on 909-6131-868. This is the contact number, +91 India's code 909-6131-868. Right, so that's all about the packages, study packages. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.